Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's me, your girl Maureen Fabs. Hope you guys are doing great. Wow, today guys, I'll be making seafood okra soup. You can see I have all the ingredients that I'll be using. All is well cleaned. So if you are new to my channel, kindly subscribe to Maureen Fabs channel. Hit the like button. Don't forget to turn on your notification bell that anytime I upload a new video, you will be the first to be notified. And also, once again, I just want to thank all my returning viewers. Thank you guys for coming back to support your girl. Thank you for your love. Thank you for watching my video. And so, guys, without too much talk, let me get this video started. I will put the names of the ingredients in the description down below. So guys, like I say, without wasting much of your time, let me get this video started. Stay tuned and keep on watching. So right now guys, I'm going to start by boiling the fish, the crabs, and also the snails and the dry fish. I'm going to boil all of them together. So we add some blended pepper. I also add salt and then seasoning to it. So I'm going to boil it for like 10 minutes. About 10 minutes, I'm going to boil this. And then I will set it aside before I will start preparing the okra. So guys, keep watching. And also, if you like this recipe, you can give it a try. And you know, this is one of the best soup ever. It's so yummy and it's delicious, and especially this way that I make it, it's without beef or any meat of any kind. It's just with seafood, so it's give the soup a kind of a unique taste. And I know my family is going to really love it. Wow, I can't wait to settle down and enjoy this soup. So guys, if you have tasted this soup before, you can leave your comment in the comment section below. And if you are new to this kind of recipe, you can also leave your comment. Let me know how you feel, or let me know how you think about this recipe. You can see this after 10 minutes, you can see that the crab has already changed color to red. So I don't want them to be overcooked. Right now I'm just going to leave it for like 2 minutes more before I will set them aside. So keep on watching guys, stay tuned. So guys, you can see the seafood, they are all ready. So I'm going to set them aside right now, and I will start the preparation of the okra. So I'm going to add 1/2 cup of palm oil. Just allow it to hot like 2 minutes. Then I will also add my onions to it. And adding onions to it is optional. You can decide not to add onions to it, but I always like onions in my food. And I will be adding my garlic as well. I can cook without garlic. You know, garlic is good for the body, it's very healthy. So I'm just going to fry them for like 2 minutes. Then I'm going to pour in my blended pepper. And you can see that the pepper is not that much that I blend. It's just one big tatashe that I used. And right now I'm going to also add my blended crayfish to it. So I will allow it to cook for 5 minutes before I will add my king prawn. And then also after that I will add the crabs and some of the fish that I'll be using. So Right now, I'm just going to allow this to be cooked for some minutes, and also I will add the other ingredients. So I'm using chicken cubes. You can use any seasoning of your choice. It depends on what you have in the house. So right now I will add the crabs because I just want them to be, you know, juicy though. So guys, right now I'm just going to allow them to simmer for some minutes. And you can see I didn't add water to it because I have some leftover water with that I used to boil the fish. So that's why I did not add any water to the pepper. So right now I'm also going to add the cook streams. Like this stream is half cooked. They have already cooked it. So I'm just going to add it also because the okra don't need to stay long on the fire. So right away I'm going to add my okra. You can see this okra is after I slice the okra in the normal circle shape, then later I use my knife to, you know, to chop them. So you can see, and it's fresh okra. It's so healthy. So guys, like I said, I can't wait to have a taste of this soup. And if you have already tasted and you like it, please guys, let me know what you think about it. So like I say, if you are new to my channel, please hit that subscribe button for your girl. Yeah, so show me out, you know, help me rate this video. It will help the development of my channel. So right now I'm just going to add my spinach. You know, yeah, in Europe we don't have pumpkin leaf, so we use spinach mostly. So I'm just going to add my spinach to it. And because I won't allow it to be overcooked, you can see, so I just had the spinach, not too much. I just want some few vegetables inside. So right now I'm just going to add the water from the fish. You can see I'm just going to add the water from the fish right now, and after that I will add my fish to it. And in the next few minutes my soup will be ready. So guys, wow, look at the color alone. The color is so inviting. In fact, if you are not hungry, seeing this soup alone, with this, you know, with all this obishi inside, seeing this soup alone, it's wow, it's so yummy. Wow. And then okra soup or any draw soup is one of my favorite soup. So because it goes with anything, with any swallow of your kind, it goes with. So I'm going to add the remaining water because I don't want the soup to be too thick. You know, when draw soup is too thick, you don't really enjoy it. So I don't want it to be too thick, and it will not be also watery. So guys, you can see that my soup is almost ready. I'll just allow everything to simmer for some minutes, and I will dish it out. Wow. And right now I'll be very careful, so I'm just going to stir it, you know, round, so that I don't want my fish to get pieces, especially the catfish. I don't want it to get pieces inside. So I'm just going to be turning it round, and also I'm going to lower the heat so that the soup will not get burned at the done. So guys, like I say, my soup is ready. Wow, this soup is so inviting. In fact, it's already calling me that, dish me out. So guys, right now I'm just going to dish it out. And like I say, if you like this recipe, you can give it a try. Thank you for your time. Thank you for watching this video with me. So I'm signing out now. I will see you guys on my next video. Yeah, stay safe. And till I see you next time. Bye for now. Bye.